there. That first impression of somebody looking at you or you looking at somebody else is very important. Did you know that you need only 3 seconds to judge a person? Whether you think, oh, she's nice or beautiful or I like her or something like that. 3 seconds, not more. And you can't spoil that because you don't have a second chance. And if you look at your face, because that's the first thing people do, then the first thing you see is the earrings. Because that's dangling or whatever. It's adjusting to your face. And if you wear the wrong earrings, people get the wrong impression. So it's very important that you have that you wear the right earrings. My name is Florence from Florence Jewel Shop, based in the Netherlands. And I make handmade jewelry made of gemstones and silver. And my mission is to give you so much information that you can wear the right jewelry that make you sparkle. So, back to the earrings. There are some things which are really important to know when you choose the right earrings. First of all, the face, the shape of your face is important. And if you don't know what shape you have, I will put a link on top of this video, and then you can get for free all the information you need to see what type of face you have. For instance, I have a round face. And my biggest tip is that don't wear round earrings. Wear the opposite shape, like long ones, or square ones, or triangle, everything, but not round. Because it makes your face even more rounder. And that's not what you want. Another big tip is that if you wear longer earrings, they shouldn't end exactly on the piece of where your jaw ends. It should be below or higher. But not on that, because it makes your jaw wider. And that's not beautiful. I hope I can help you a little bit with choosing the right earrings. But I wrote a blog, many blogs, but also a free ebook for you. And you will find all my tips there. Go to the link above and ask it. It's just free. Hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.